fucking unbelievable. This is to all of you toast your fucking beers up in here. I know you motherfuckers are drinking out here. So this is fucking Sydney, huh? We've had some good times in this motherfucker before, haven't we, goddammit? I'm gonna tell you one thing right now, it ain't gonna fucking stop here. We're gonna fucking keep fucking blowing through this motherfucker as long as you're out here with me. Oh, fucking Sydney, you earned it. Here it is, goddammit. Come on. Come on, motherfuckers, make some goddamn noise. Only make some noise if you're having a good fucking time. I'll tell you what, between us and you, there was nothing here but fucking friendship. But every night, no matter where the fuck we at, no matter what friends we're among, we're waging fucking war! Something more valuable than that, I'll sign it in beer. You keep fucking showing up like this, and I promise right fucking now we're gonna keep coming back. Hell no.
Hell no, we'll live on forever because we will have found a home where we love to fucking be one of the most beautiful places
in the world. Australia, goddamn.
This is kind of a classic of a fucking classic. So we decided just to throw something together because we just wanted to fucking hit you when you weren't looking and fucking, you know, you didn't know what to fucking expect. Well, we had to change the thing to make it more like a fucking Hell Yeah song. So I want some audience participation for you. When the chorus comes up, you know what the chorus is when you hear the fucking song. I want you to stay stone cold wasted when I hold the fucking mic up. Can you do that? Remember, stone cold wasted. Fuck all that crazy shit. Everybody knows we're crazy. Might as well be fucking crazy and drunk. Stone cold wasted. Let's go. Fucking thing about that chorus is, I'm a fucking professional and you did it better than I did, so fucking get on it now. Not goddammit. This is how we fucking fly right here, goddammit. I think what we got here is a whole room full of Australian cowboys and cowgirls, and I fucking love it. Don't fucking jump in the pit in fucking Australia. This would have in your shirt. I feel like fucking Jodie Foster and The Accused there for a minute. I thought I was gonna get fucking fingers up my ass. There you go. I'll tell you what. I want you to give it up for your friends and our friends for fucking opening up the show and warming up. Give it up for Mammal tonight. Come on. Say thank them to them. I'll tell you what. The fucking baddest fucking crew on the goddamn planet. Give it up for the Hell Yeah crew. Come on, everybody. Last and certainly not least, the most important group of people to walk in this building tonight, that is yourselves, Sydney, Australia. Thank you so much for coming out here. And to all the people that have loved us and we have loved unconditionally, that we have lost. Mothers, fathers, sisters, brothers, best fucking friends in the world. Tip your cups high in the air, people, and pour one down for those people, because I know for a fact that they are angels on our shoulder helping us through our life every day still. Pour one down for John Back General. Let's go, guys. You guys are fucking incredible tonight. Thank you so much once again for coming out. I know I've told you that shit a million times tonight, but I don't give a fuck. I want to keep fucking telling you thank you so much. When we started this whole thing, we weren't sure if we were even going to be able to come down here. We didn't know if we could get people behind this fucking thing or not. I'll tell you what, I told Miss Paul on the fucking telephone before we went down to Dallas to do this goddamn thing. I said, you know what, if it sucks at the end of the day, we're fucking five guys fucking jamming, we love playing music, we're gonna go great finishes and we get some fuck anyway. And I said, but if it's fucking badass, then we'll put it out and I'll buy you a drink when we get fucking Sydney, Australia, so I don't need that drink thing. You wrote 7 songs in the first fucking 8 days we were down there. This is the first one that'll make this ticket so badass. This song is called Nausea.
Down.
gonna work all week with motherfuckers telling you what to do. Go drive your truck, go sit in your fucking cubicle, move that box of urine over there, shh, be quiet, don't make too much noise. You know what? Tonight's a fucking release. Go nuts! Make all the noise you want, I don't give a fuck.
Thank you.
still fucking hanging in there with us, goddammit. Fucking Saturday night. Sydney. Hold on. We fucking hell yeah in the house. How can we not be out of this house? Dude, seriously. We're kind of a hybrid band.
We're kind of thrown together here, so I want to take this time to introduce everybody to them. Over here to my fucking far right, representing Washington, D.C., Baltimore, Maryland, whatever the fuck it is. The Baltimore Ravens. Whatever NASCAR guy you want to fucking throw at him. And just everything that has to do with politics that we hate in America. We hate American politics.
Mr. Tom Maxwell from Nothing Face, come on.
Get to him up over
the fucking Polynesian crew, the fucking with long hair and shit. Dance, man! It's the fucking
Bob Chilli, everybody, come on! To my love, to my partner, crime, and every fucking thing in the world that I do. Representing Peoria, Illinois, Phoenix, Arizona, all things that have to do with hot-ass deserts and bigger, big, fucking hairy things. Mr. Greg Chin, shipping from Monday. And behind y'all comes the master Pacific of America.
From Monday, Mr. Chad Gray, come on!
Thank y'all so much. I'll tell you what, it's fucking amazing to be down here. But I know what you're doing here, you're not just here for hell yeah.
You're gonna get drunk, and you're a real host, but you better go home and be some clean over that, alright?
It's Saturday night. There's nothing better than waking up Sunday morning not knowing who the fuck is laying next to you hungover. I love it. So get on you and get over that. There's a song that inspired that. I think it's Mr. Vinnie Paul's theme song. This is a song called Alcohol and Air.
Little bit of culture.
Hell yeah, the next time we're... I have a homework assignment for you. You need to tell these fucking 10 of your friends, each one of you, that you just saw the baddest fucking band ever last night. It's okay, you can lie for us. We're hell yeah, we don't give a fuck. God damn.